How's everybody doing? Happy Expo weekend. I want to welcome all of you to Mousecarade. We are the official costume contest of the D23 Expo for 2019. Please welcome Rothred's designer and president, Jen Leonard. All right. Please welcome the always funny, very talented, and my pal, Ashley Eckstein. Please put your hands together for the always animated and very funny Yvette Nicole Brown. Yes. Five categories. Our first category is Once Upon a Costume. These costumes are from the worlds of fantasy and make-believe.
I'm the queen.
Wow. And the winner is Alan Weisserman, Lumiere from Beauty and the Beast. All right, ready for our next category? This is Worlds of Adventure. Let's give it a round of applause. Wow. Jason, give us a drum roll, please. It's Tahira as Shuri. Awesome. Yeah. We got more. This is my favorite category because this is heroes and villains. Yeah. Take it home. Our winner and Jason, another round of applause. Nissa Sara Lee, Ursula.
And I haven't got all day.
A costume, a show. Category four, our next category is inspired by Disney.
We found a hitching.
And our winner of inspired by Disney, Tina Elliott.
You guys, they turn at different intervals just like the frickin' ride.
Mind blown.
The category of cast of characters. This is where we can have more than two people up here to bring these costumes to life.
In my heart, I see.
Oh, she's got the chancla out. Drum roll, Jason. And the winner is Catherine. Let's bring, okay, there we are. Only one person who we hand over $2,300. Tina Elliott, Grim Grinning Gown. Congratulations to all of you. You are all winners today.